asked a lot, yo, Chrissy, what is your personality type? And I'm never able to answer the question, but today is the day that that is going to change, because we are going to find out what personality type I am. But yeah, and also, if you hear some sort of like white noise in the back, it's my fan, because there is tons and tons of construction going on outside, so I figured, you know, the fan, construction, probably the fan would be better. So, I'm sorry if it's annoying, but an ASMR has gotta do what an ASMR has gotta do. So anyways, let's turn on the screen recording so then you can look at it. Let's see. Let me just get it loaded, loaded. Okay. Record. Here we go. Okay, the first question. Sometimes I'll just be out and about and people just come up and just start talking to me, and like they don't like know me from YouTube, they just start talking to me and I love it, and I start talking to them, and before you know it, a beautiful friendship has blossomed. Okay, you spend a lot of your free time exploring various random topics that pique your interest. Yeah, I mean, not fully agree, because it's like not something that I always do, but definitely happens. Okay. Seeing other people cry can easily make you feel like you want to cry too. Agree. I am very emotional. Sometimes it's a good thing, sometimes it's a bad thing. Okay. You often make a backup plan for your backup plan. I agree. Okay. You usually stay calm even under a lot of pressure. I think so. I mean, not 100%, but for the most part, I think I'm pretty good at, like, I don't know, staying grounded, or I grow with the flow, as you can see on my shirt. Okay, at social events, you rarely try to introduce yourself to new people and mostly talk to the ones you already know. No, I disagree, because I like to meet new people. Okay. I'm a people person. One project before starting another. I don't know. I have a tendency to be like a little ping pong ball, just going do and do everything at once. And sometimes it doesn't work out the way that I anticipated to. So I'm going to disagree with that one. Not 100%. Because sometimes, like, if there's one project, I'll be like really focused on it. But a lot of times I'll have like different things going at once. Okay, you're very sentimental. I agree. You like to use organizing tools like schedules and lists. I agree. Okay, even a small mistake can cause you to doubt your overall abilities and knowledge. I disagree. Okay, you feel comfortable just walking up to someone you find interesting, striking up a conversation. I think, for the most part, I do. I mean, not 100%, because sometimes I'll be like, oh, I'm a little nervous. But, you know, sometimes I'm like, yeah, I got this. So, we're gonna go with the middle green one. Okay. You are not too interested in discussing various interpretations. I don't know how it works. I don't really know what that means. We're just gonna go.
You are more inclined to follow your head
Who's closest art museum is like 3.5 hours away. You often have a hard time understanding other people's feelings. Disagree. I feel like my strongest thing or my strongest quality is being able to like empathize. Yeah, empathize with people and sympathize too. You like to have a to-do list for each day. Not each day.
This is our last one.
opportunity to do the right thing, even when doing so is far from easy. Okay, I feel like I can resonate with that. Protagonists are born leaders, which explains why these personalities can be found among many notable politicians, coaches, and teachers. I want to be a teacher. Okay, art teacher. I want to be a teacher for like elementary schoolers. I love them. Okay, their passion and charisma allows them to inspire others, not just in their careers, but in every arena of their lives, including their relationships. Few things bring protagonists a deeper sense of joy and fulfillment than guiding from. Okay. Speaking up for what's right, protagonists tend to be vocal about their values, including authenticity and altruism. When someone strikes them as unjust or wrong, they speak up, but they rarely come across as brash or pushy, as their sensitivity and insight guide them to speak in ways that resonates with others. These personality types have an uncanny ability to pick up on people's underlying motivations and beliefs. At times, they may not even understand how they come to grasp another person's mind and heart so quickly. These flashes of insight